It's DTS News with Larry Pickett.
Hi, I'm Larry Pickett here with your DTS News Brief. Inventory should continue to rise during the first quarter in 2024. And as inventory has increased, so has OEM incentive spending. According to J.D. Power, average incentive spending in December 2023 was almost $2,500 per unit, up 90% year over year. J.D. Power reports that the average monthly payment on new vehicle finance contracts in December was $739. In 2024, we expect new vehicle inventory should continue to rise, and we may see some relief from the high interest rates later in the year if the Fed chooses to cut rates in the back half of 2024.
Attention dealers and general managers. Does your dealership need 24-hour access to sales and F&I training from the guy Automotive News Magazine calls one of the best in the country? Visit DealerTrainingSource.com for more information on how Larry Pickett will virtually provide sales training, phone training, BDC training, and F&I training to your entire staff.